Hello, this is Poonam Sharma. Welcome to Tatkal Times News. Take a look on today's headlines. 14 women raped daily in Madhya Pradesh. Home Minister shares figure in assembly. Road accidents in Indore down 34% in 3 years. Safety first, PC City Hospital to have fire exit at every floor. Supreme Court issues notice to centre, refuses to stay new citizenship law. Budget government may cut personal income tax rates. 4 Nepali security guards held for ₹53 lakh burglary in Mumbai. Section 144 imposed in Northeast Delhi. 6 arrested in connection with Silampur violence in Delhi. Engineering students could soon teach science math in government schools in Karnataka. Maharashtra government will require ₹1 lakh crore for full farm loan waiver. Court appoints lawyer to represent accused of Samtarip case in Hyderabad. Rajasthan government to table bills giving 5% quota for Gujars, 10% for upper caste poor. BJP leader to pay ₹25,000 for wasting the court's time with baseless petition. Jet Airways staff likely to get remaining salary till next month. Post Pulwama, no holy celebrations for CRPF. It's all for now. Stay tuned.